Welcome to Table View 101. In this video, we'll show you how to navigate and use Table View to manage your work efficiently in Wrike. Table View gives you a comprehensive overview of your projects and tasks in one place. You can see all your work items, including nested tasks, without having to drill down into individual folders. Creating new tasks or projects in Table View is simple. Click the plus button to add a new task or project. You can quickly enter important details right here, or open the info panel to add a description and any other information. Click the three dots to add a subitem or to see more options. You can easily rename tasks by double-clicking or assigning team members, setting due dates, or changing statuses by clicking on the respective field directly in Table View. Table View makes organizing your work simple with our drag and drop functionality. Move tasks between projects or turn them into subtasks with a simple drag. Need to update multiple tasks at once? Use multi-select to perform mass actions. Select several tasks and quickly update their status, assignee, or due dates in one go. Customize your Table View by adding, removing, or rearranging columns. Click on the column header menu to access these options. You can also resize columns to fit your needs. Keep your work organized by sorting and grouping items. Sort by any column or group by properties like status or due date to get a clear overview of your work. Remember that any changes you make to this view are visible to everyone else who has access. Need different views for different purposes? Duplicate your table view and customize it with specific filters. For example, create one view for all projects and another filter to show only your assigned tasks. Table View gives you powerful ways to visualize and manage your work. Remember that any changes you make to the view will be preserved and visible to anyone you share it with. Now you're ready to make the most of the Table View in Wrike.